Ag leaders from across our country gathered in Des Moines this morning. It's all part of the 2021 World Food Prize Week of events. The Secretary of Agriculture and former Governor Tom Vilsack was in attendance in Des Moines, along with Mexico's Ag Secretary and Canada's Deputy Minister of Ag. The $250,000 prize was awarded to this year's World Food Prize laureate for her work in agriculture and aquaculture and food systems.